Then we'll see you ready for swimming season.
Huh? Fire!
Hey,
man,
be cool.
Back out.
Go, little dude, go.
We'll come back here right now.
Oh, poor guy.
Oh, this is crazy.
Oh, man. Oh, hey there.
Baby, come on. Is this really necessary?
You see why we have to do this, right?
They will take everything. Our food, our home, our very life.
Wait. If this is the end, I need to stay here.
I feel that this has gone on long enough. You
saw it. Hey,
on my head, but with you, Giselle, on my head instead.
Oh, that's awful.
And how does this relate to our wedding and the fact that you left me stranded at the altar?
I left you at the altar.
You should have or hell. Oh, no.
No,
you are missing the point.
Come on. During our wedding, there was the whole incident with the other woman.
Another woman?
I can't even handle one.
Speak for yourself, amigo.
No! No, not that kind of other woman. The kind that grabbed Mr. Weenie.
That is
it. You make me... This is so big for a time.
Wait till you see what I've learned.
Seconds! Will you please? You are good. And me? Not always good. But with you, the me that is not good can be better. You make my not good me almost not bad.
Yeah!
I'm in first! Gotta keep it, gotta keep it, gotta keep it. Oh no.
I got cleaned up a whole lot.